this side of the lawn!
I'm gonna kill you, you little shit. I got this fucking kid.
Side of the lawn!
Let's check over here.
Relax! Keeping you alive here. There you go. There you go.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. Been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to?
Cover me! I'm moving up!
Run! Where is she? Shit, asshole! Keep running! Fire now that you're gonna tell me! Oh, gotcha, asshole! Finish him off!
Hold her still!
Oh, shit!
Handcuff me.
Let me go, I'll fuck you up! What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town!
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you. Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Clear out of here. Oh, fuck.
Shit!
Is she? Holy shit! Fuck!
I'll check out this area.
Go check over there.
Got this.
Situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Find it.
I'm gonna kill you, you little shit!
Where'd you go, huh?
Whoa!
Son of a...
God damn it. Where are you?
I'm going over this way. Go check down there. Check out this here.
How did you do it?
It's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
I'm gonna have to come get these keys.
No, you're not infected. No one that's infected fights. That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising.
Look, the kid is deadly. We don't know where she's gonna turn up next. Keep your eyes and ears.
I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Ah! me!
It's okay. It's me. It's me. It's me. Look, look. It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No.
It's okay.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great. I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here. Seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine. We didn't have a clue back then. Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it? Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it? What the hell is...
Kidding me? Come on, hurry up. You see that?
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
So, is this everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you, so let's go wrap this up. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie. Here we go.
talking.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
It's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Ugh!
We're good. I don't think they can reach us now.
Okay. Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it. On the other side.
Cool. Drop that ladder down for me.
All right. Hold on. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Oh, freezing!
And another jam door. Your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open. You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Let's see what we got. This'll do just fine.
There it is.
Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
Get on.
Okay. Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you. Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Oh, boy.
Just let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Get up!
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about the... They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Waste this gift, Joe.
Get up. I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking! Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Where?
Top floor, the far end.
One
back!
Out here. Go check over there. Where the hell are you?
Son of a bitch! You are
that!
Fuck!
Thank you.
Wound?
Oh, shit.
Infection is like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain. As we've seen in all past cases, the antigenic titers of the patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid. Blood cultures taken from the patient rapidly grow cordyceps and fungal media in the lab. However, white blood cell lines, including percentages and absolute counts, are completely normal. There is no elevation of pro-inflammatory cytokines. And an MRI of the brain shows no evidence of fungal growth in the limbic regions, which would normally accompany the prodrome of aggression in infected patients. We must find a way to replicate this state under laboratory conditions. We're about to hit a milestone in human history equal to the discovery of penicillin. After years of wandering in circles, we're about to come home, make a difference, and bring the human race back into control of its own destiny. All of our sacrifices and the hundreds of men and women who've bled for this cause, or worse, will not be in vain.
I'm coming, Ellie.
Holy shit!
That should buy me some time.
What are you doing in here? I won't let you.
No! You fucking animal!
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you. Oh, shit.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still
the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. It's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. I'm sorry.
Let me go. Please.
You just come after her.
Like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
Your head going through.
Yeah, I got it.
Feeling my age now. Don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
Down there. Just a little bit further now. There, I got you. Your hand. All right, come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what, you keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Okay.